Hey everybody, it's GeneArtFan. Welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Wind Waker. Way on Outset Island, right overneath the where we need to be. And grab our fourth piece of the Triforce of Courage. Who would have thought? The entire time we've lived on Outset Island, there's a Triforce chart and a piece of the Triforce itself. But it's not the same chart. Yeah, that Triforce chart doesn't say come here. I don't know, it tells you to go somewhere else. Okay, way on the far right. Now I think I'm just going to grab him, because obviously the map's going to show you where the location is. And I'm over the spot. I'm just going to grab him now. Show you where to go on the map itself, and then you just use the chart itself to get closer, because it's really simple. It's not even worth the time just to show you where I am, because the map's going to show you anyway, once you get deciphered. So there we go, three more to go. Okay, where do we go next? Right, almost direct in the middle of the map. Oh, this area had a lot of those sea hat things. I killed them all with is it the boomerang or is it an arrow? An arrow killed them in one shot, I believe. It was annoying. Alright. It would have been almost near impossible to get with them attacking me and stuff, so of course you gotta kill them. Alright, two more. Where do we go now? Oh, way up on top. Kind of by Dragon Roost Island. Oh, crap. This is where I'm going to get hit by a bomb. I hope not. Man, that was lucky. I had three ships and that weird bird thing. Their aim sucks because none of them could hit me. I'm getting the hell out of here, too. And we can finally get our last piece of the Triforce. And I know where this one's going to be. It's way on the south of the map. Way the heck down there. Yeah. Had to kill a couple of boats. But there we are. I think this area is called Two Eye Reef or something. The name just sticks out to me for some reason. It's the only reason I can remember it. And, alright. Last piece. Now it's going to be reformed. Triforce of Courage. Look at that. Automatically comes together. That's cool. Sweet. Now we can go back to the Tower of the Gods. And we're just going to go there right now. No need to edit. Because it's a direct path. And now we can finally go back into Hyrule. Go underneath the water. Oh yeah, Zelda's down there. Or Tetra, whatever you want to call her. But right now... yeah, same person. In this game, at least. Alright. Oh, the wind's blowing the wrong way. It's gonna take forever for me to get over there by cruising, so I have to change the wind real quick. It takes longer for me to cruise over there than it would just to play the song and get over there, I would think. Okay, there we go. Let's get going. We got stuff to do. We got Ganon to kill now. In we go. There we go. Oh yeah, I remember this scene now. We have to show the gods the Triforce of Courage so they can open up the portal for us to go down there. Alright, now let's get down there. Hey, where'd the Triforce go? Oh, it's on his hand! Alright. That means we truly are the hero. The true hero, as the game says. We will be called the Hero of the Wind, I think is what it's gonna say. Hero of Winds, like Ocarina of Time was the Hero of Time. That Link, this one's the Hero of Wind. Okay, let's get down there. Down we go. Get out, and let's get moving. No need to talk to him. It's just gonna say, find Zelda or some crap like that, or take care, or kill Ganon or something. I don't know. Whatever. Grab my items and let's get going. Okay. Statue's broken. I don't remember if that was broken before. Yep. That can't be good if it wasn't before. Anyway, let's go talk to Zelda. Yep. Yep. Hey, there she is. Come on, Zelda, let's go. Let's get out of here. The hell? She just disappeared. Link's reaction time was a little slow there. Oh, great. Ganondorf. His powers have been restored, so now he's able to take her. And he's going to give us a little present. Fire and purple dark nuts. Or purple or black. I got purple cates with like a black armor. These guys are even tougher than the gold or bronze one. These guys are worse. Hey, yeah, that's cool. You can actually rip their little capes. Alright. This won't be too bad. Just the same strategy. Just these guys are tougher. I'm sure they do more damage and take more hits. Of course, the fire doesn't hurt them, but it's going to hurt me, of course, if I touch it. Alright, he's dead. One more to go. Come here. Oh, crap. Didn't mean to do that. I didn't want to get on fire. Die. Die, 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 die. Yeah, he's dead. That was easy. We fought him enough now in this game. Give me some health. Bombs, health. Alright. We're good. Now, let's just get out of here. And once we do, we can actually break that barrier that was blocking us way earlier in this game. Of course, which is good, the game automatically makes Link walk over here, so less time we have to worry. Well, not worry, but less time to waste. What the hell am I talking about? I didn't accidentally walk into this because I couldn't tell where the barrier was right away. Until it was right there. I was like, whoops. Didn't mean to do that one. Watch this. This is so cool. Because the Master Sword's now full of, got its power fully restored, so it can destroy this now. And shatters like glass. Sweet. Welcome to Hyrule. Finally can actually step on the grass and stuff in Hyrule. A couple of enemies. A few pea hats and I think some moblins and a couple of dark nuts or something. Easy to kill. Boomerang does wonders on those guys. Ooh, magic. Good. Ah, there's another one I see. Take that. Wonder if one of these are going to give me a heart. Nope. Ooh, choo-choos. Easy enough to deal with. Die. Dead. No enemy can stop us now. Even though I could probably ignore these guys, I'd rather just kill them because they don't need to be alive. Take that, you jerk. Oh, another one, eh? Wise guy. Take that. You're dead. Goodbye. Now, the only thing that stands in our way to getting to where we need to go, well, at least getting to where we need to, yeah, whatever. Whatever I was trying to say, this is the enemy we gotta defeat. Another purple dark nut. Sneak up. Aw, man. Oh, crap, crap, crap. Yeah, And he's almost dead. Anyways, GNR fans, all the time. We have to see him in the next video.